Alright, y'all, I had that whole intro shot, but it looked like garbage, and I didn't have my mic on, so it sounded trash. But what I was saying was, my neighbors was outside, and the wind was blowing, so I was trying to be loud, but not be too loud, where they all in my business. But this is what we doing. I'm showing y'all how to turn the basic white shoes that everybody has. Like, everybody got the all-white Huaraches and all that, and everybody got all-white Vans and blah, blah, blah. I'm going to show y'all a little simple touch you can add to the shoe so you look a little bit more fly than everybody else and your shoes don't look like everybody else's. And for 300 likes, I'm going to be giving away 3 sets of these Aglets. And for 500 likes, 600 likes, for 600 likes, I will be putting these Aglets on a pair of shoes and one person's size. It's going to be like Huaraches or Vans or something, whatever you pick between like Huaraches, Vans. I'll put the Aglets on there, your size, I'll ship them to you. We'll do it like that. And yeah, so help me get them likes, keep them comments going, because that keep the video views going and that keep the likes coming, which means you up your chances to win in that giveaway. So you help me, I help you. That's how we're going to do this. Right, so like I was saying, there's one little touch you could do to them so they'd be real clean. And everybody won't have the same pair of shoes as you. And it's real simple, it's real cheap. So I'm gonna show y'all how to do that and exactly what it is.
I just wanna rollie with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. I just wanna rollie with a dab of ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. Yeah. All I ever wanted was a rollie. All I ever wanted was a rollie. Cooler than a snowman with the ice all on me. Now your chick all on me. My rollie don't tick tock, it just glide. Keep staring at it and you might go blind. I be moving clean, I don't even try. All I see is bears I spy. Yeah, that way, I need that moolah by Tuesday. Yeah, that way, I low key feel like Feng Shui. I just now got started, got views, I'm popping. My diamonds gone retarded, your girl on deck is a party. I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better.
Alright, so this is what they be looking like before you put the Aglets in there. They clean and all, but they could be so much cleaner if you just throw the Aglets in. So I'm gonna show y'all real quick how to do that if you wanted the 3 people that win, because you're gonna need to know how to put them on there, even though it's pretty self-explanatory. All right, so they're gonna come like this, and they're gonna have this little bitty screw right there, and you just stick the screwdriver in there that come with it. You unscrew it. I try not to take it all the way out because it's harder to get it back in there, and you just unscrew it till it's loose enough to fit the shoelace in there. You put that guy in there like this. And then you twist it back on. And boom. And they won't come off. You don't got to worry about losing them. And just like that, you clean. Alright, man. So like I said, 300 likes. Sending out 3 sets of these. 600 likes. 600 likes. And it's gonna hurt, but I'm gonna do it. Y'all been loyal. Y'all deserve something. It's about time for a giveaway. 600 likes, I'm gonna get you your own pair of these with the Aglets already installed. You don't pay for shipping, you don't pay for nothing. I hit you up through email and we'll work it out like that. That's it. Lace Locks, tuning in, tuning out. Hopefully you like this. Sorry for not posting in a minute, but we right back on it. Peace.